Hi. Do you know who you are actually invoicing? That's the question that we're going to address today. How do you know that you're invoicing the right entity? You might think you're dealing with John Smith Computers, but are you actually invoicing John Smith Computers Limited? Or are you actually invoicing John Smith Co UK? Get the entity right on your invoice. It's not hard to do. A quick Google search. If they're a limited company, put the limited company number, which is on all of their paperwork, into Companies House on the web and see what turns up. If you're invoicing the wrong entity, you will not be able to get paid should payment be late. So, just go and check out and make sure you know who you are invoicing. Rightio, guys. Have a fabulous day. And if you want any more information on me, pop over to my website, rachelchiverton.co.uk, and have a look. All right, speak to you soon. Bye.